Rosie is not favored, but it's only a
right. Emma White, defending champ at Charm City. You led this thing out, and then you got chased down by Katie and Helen. How'd the rest of the race go?
Well, I knew they were coming up, so kind of reserved myself a little bit because I knew they'd be coming in strong. Was able to stay with them for about a lap. Katie rode away, surprisingly, I don't know. I was with Helen for a little bit, but lost her in this front section. She rode it so fast, and I couldn't jump on after that. So then it was keeping the speed up, trying to chase her down for the rest of the race, and fortunately I wasn't able to chase her down, but was able to hold my position. Caroline was coming up pretty quick.
Yeah, what do you think you have to do to match Katie or better her?
I think a little more training and I'll be fine. just kidding.
All right, thanks a lot. Great job today, Emma.